I'm looking in the camera throughout, right? Okay.
How did the movie happen to you?
Well, I was called by Apoorv, the producer of the film, and he just said, "We have something for you. It's a just read the script and see what you feel about it." So I read it, and I loved it, and I was like, then I was told about Irfan being a part of it, Abhinay, of course, directing it. And yeah, it just didn't take me much to say yes to the film.
And it's all set to release this Friday. What's going on in your head?
Well, I'm quite relaxed, actually. I'm not like, oh my God, kya hoga, kya hoga. Yes, there is a part of me which is like, I really hope, you know, it does well, because it's always nice when your film does well. You get more work. So, but I've done my best. The film is ready. So not just me, but everyone who's a part of the film has done their best. And we really hope that people enjoy it, because that's what it's made for, so that, you know, people go and watch it and have some fun.
There was a screening, you guys have missed Irfan.
Yes. We have been missing him for a long time now. Yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
We have been missing him, yes.
Have you met him post?
He's not here, no. I have not met him post that news that came out. He has much bigger things in his, on his head than to meet me.
Not being any conversation.
No, I mean, I've messaged him, I've connected with him and all of that, but yeah, I would like to give him a space to, you know, just deal with whatever is going on right now.
You know, as an actress, you just said it's always good if your film does well. So there are these two parts. Number one, when you have great box office numbers, and number two, the performance. How do you look at it, you know? Do you think a great number, box office number, help you get films, or is it the performance?
It's both, actually. I mean, but numbers always help, I think, more than the performance. But it also depends. You know, there are some people in the industry to whom it matters how good an actor this person is. To other people, it doesn't matter. What matters to them is how much did the film make, what kind of a market this particular actor has. So both the things matter, but in different degrees to different people. But yes, having said that, if I have performed brilliantly and my film doesn't do well at the box office, it does reduce the chances of me getting good work, more work. So I'm hoping that this film does well at the box office.
How was the environment on the sets?
Well, film environments are always a lot of fun. People are, I think RDP, this Abhinay's production, I must say they were very, very, very disciplined. There was a lot of discipline on the set. People were just doing their job in a very, very professional way. I was very impressed by that, actually. There was least amount of time wastage on the set. And yes, you are, of course, between the takes, everyone's chilling, everyone's talking, everyone's having fun. So the food was great on the set, which is, again, a big plus. So yeah, it was a fun set.
And how was it working with Irfan Sir and Divya Ma'am?
Well, in the film, I don't have any scenes with any other character except Irfan and Arunodaya. My track is with them, and Irfan is a very simple, grounded person. He is a very involved and committed actor, and someone who's very good at his craft, someone with a lot of knowledge. So there's so much to, you know, learn from him just by listening to him, by being around him. And he's very he always works towards the betterment of the film, not just his own performance, which is again great. And in general, it's just good to work with good actors. So, of course, he tops that list. Arunodaya is my first time working with him, and I think Arunodaya is a very he's again a very simple and grounded person for sure. He's a very sorted person, and really, like, I could see that he was so much into his role. He just, you know, just wanted to give his best in each shot, so committed to it. And it's lovely to work with people like that.
And, you know, as an actor, what do you take back from a film like Black Mirror?
Well, what do I take back as an actor? Well, every film, every role you play, every character you create, there's always there's some learning and growth that happens on every film, on every playing every character. From Black Mirror, what do I take as an actor? I mean, I can't pinpoint, but of course I have explored a different genre. I have that's one major thing as an actor, that you are doing different kinds of films. You are experimenting with different genres. So of course that part has happened. I haven't done a comedy in a while, so for me to, not that I'm doing comedy in the film, but it's just interesting to come back to the sense of the comedy timing, the you know, it's different. It's different the way a comedy film is treated, of course, to the way a serious film is treated. So for me, it was to kind of break. Like, I had done too much serious stuff with Pink and Indu Sarkar, and it was very refreshing for me to do something like a Black Mirror, where I'm the way of acting is different, the way of delivering dialogues is different, the timing is of things is so important. So yeah, I think that's what I've kind of taken back from the film.
So was it your conscious decision to take films which are just like, you know, because when we see you started with Khichdi, then you had Shaitan, Indu Sarkar, Pink, Black Mirror, I mean, we see every time we get to see the different views. So is it conscious decision?
It's very conscious. It's not something that happens by chance to me, that I end up doing different kinds of films, playing different kinds of roles. I have to very consciously choose the kind of work I want to do, the kind of, I won't say the kind of image I want to have as an actor. No, I don't care about the image I have. What matters to me is that with every film, I'm growing more and more as an actor. I'm doing different roles. I'm pushing myself. I'm challenging myself. That's what I look for, and that's what my choices are based on.
Even though there are less number of films in your TV,
yeah.
So that's still cool with you.
Yeah, that's fine with me.
And when you talk about, you know, sharing screens,
I have a lot of work, guys. I have a lot of work lined up. It's just April, and I've been working on something continuously. I'm working for the next 3 months continuously. For me, there is a lot of work, and I think it's enough for me. It's, if I have to do justice to some things I'm doing, I have to give it time. I can't rush from one set to another just doing work all the time, which doesn't satisfy me, which doesn't give me enough time to work on my character. So I'm very happy with the amount of work I have, and I'll be very happy if I can do justice to them. That's all I kind of focusing on, actually.
Also, if you could update us on the movies, and also you have an Amazon series, 4 More Shorts,
yeah. So the series is called 4 More Shorts, please. It's about these 4 girls from South Bombay. It's about them. It's about their bonding. It's about their friendship. It's about their madness as individuals. You know, the stuff they are going through in their professional lives, love lives, sex lives. So it's a fun show. It's 4 girls coming together. It's absolute madness. That's something that's we are finishing in the next 10 days. So it will be out maybe towards the end of this year. I have a film called Uri, which I'm a part of with Vicky Kaushal and Yami Gautam and Paresh Rawal. It's based on the surgical strike. I'm playing an army officer who's a pilot. So I'm shooting for that end of May, June sometime. So I'm going to be training a bit for that, so I'm very excited about that. I have another film called 50-50 as of now, which is the working title. It's being directed by Ashwini Chaudhary. We've got Randeep Hooda and Shreyas Talpare as well, in which I'm playing a bar dancer, a bar singer, bar dancer, bar dancer's character. So I'm very excited about that. I have a short film called Maya, which is going to come out very soon. So yeah, I see. Told you, I have a bunch of things lined up, and it's a lot of work.
How is it like, you know, preparing and getting out of the skin of the character? Like you said, there are there are a lot of films lined up and then there is this Amazon series.
Yeah.
How do you look at it? Working for a series is different than working for films. How is your approach?
Well, as an actor, the approach is not different. The amount of work you put in to do a film, you have to put in the same work to do a web series. It's not like, oh, I can chill with this. It's not like that. It's just you have to work as hard. But the way things are done is, of course, different, you know, in terms of the way the shooting schedule is and the amount you shoot in a day. That is different. That is more in web as compared to films, because you're doing almost 5-6 hours of content, and in a film it's like 2 hours. So there is that basic difference anyway. But how do I get in and out of the character? It takes me quite some time to get into the character. But the moment I'm done with a film or a scene, or like if with a character, I just take a break. I need to take a break because I cannot, like, I'm so exhausted as an actor. I'm so for me to create a new character for something new that I'm doing, I have to basically just take some rest, rejuvenate, press the refresh button, and come back with something new to offer to that character. So I make sure I take good enough breaks before every new thing that I start.
So which is that character or characters, you know, that did not leave you soon?
There's no character like that. The last day of the shoot and I'm done. I pack up. So it's not even like the last day of the shoot. If I'm during the shoot, I'm not. If I'm in the shot, I'm the character. If I'm outside the shot, I'm not the character. I go back, I pack up and I go back home. And I lead my life as Kirti Kulhari. Yes, you are continuously thinking about, you know, working on how to do it better, what to do, you know, how to make a particular scene better, how to do this, how to do that. That is going on at the back of your head, but it's not like I become that character and I cannot leave it. And the moment it's the last day of the shoot, I just leave it all behind.
The directors and the actors you're looking forward to work with?
I have a bunch of directors on my mind. There's Zoya Akhtar for sure. There's Vikramaditya Motwane. There's Shamit Amin. There's Rajkumar Hirani. Actors, Ranbir Kapoor is always there. I did an ad with him, yes, where we didn't have a single shot together because you're talking on the phone. So, no, I've never met Ranbir. I would love to work with him. Rajkumar Rao, there's... who else? Who else do we have right now? There are a bunch of them. I can't remember too many, but there are quite a few people I want to work with.
Okay. Cool.
Yes, so guys, 1-2 days to go, and I'm super excited about the film. I saw it yesterday. It's absolute madness. If you like the trailer, if you like what you saw in the trailer, go with everybody. You can take your family, you can take your friends. The film has a US certificate, which basically means 12 and above. So you can go and have some fun. It's going to be a laugh riot. And I'll be waiting for your feedback.
Can we take one, like, 5 reasons or 3 reasons to watch Black Mirror?
Okay. Okay, so number one reason, of course, I'm in the film. You're talking to me, I'm talking to you, so you have to go and see a film for me. Secondly, of course, we have some very good performances in the film by Irfan, Arunodhay, Pradhuman, Anuja. The whole cast has done a wonderful job. The music is very nice of the film, which I'm sure you have heard a lot of songs of the film. And I think that the way it's merged in the film, it's very, 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 very nice. So I really enjoyed the music. And it's something you haven't seen before. It's very quirky. It's very, very, it's a lot of fun in a very serious way, in a very strange way. So go and check it out and get get to know a different kind of genre, a different kind of a film.